Hey everyone, Alicia here. I hope you're having a great day. If you're new to my guide, subscribe. If you already have, tap the button to stay updated with my channel. I have with me today the Kora Organics 2-in-1 Turmeric Mask. I wanted to do a review for you on this one. I've used it about 4 times and I'm in love. I can't tell you. I don't think I've ever done a mask review where I start straight up by telling you, you need to try this. But you need to try this. This is definitely gonna be one of my top 3 favorite masks of all time, which says a lot, because if you've been following me for a while, you know I'm a mask maniac. So that is like my stamp of approval. This is definitely gonna make it for the top probably 2 masks of 2018. So check out and stay tuned for my Best of Beauty 18. This product is glorious. Let's talk about the packaging. It's so beautiful. I haven't used a tube type mask in a while, and I'm really happy with this one. I also like that the package comes in a baggage. I know it's extra, but I like it. It makes it feel like a present. And besides the packaging, let's get to the product and why I love it so much. So the name is Kora Organics. I had no idea until last night when I zoomed in to read all of this that it's actually a product and brand created by Miranda Kerr. So I see you girls spreading your Victoria's Secret angel wings. I'm happy you did because this product is everything to me. I was a little hesitant to try this and I'm like, let me get me another gold looking mask. So Summer Friday's review will be coming soon. Thumbs up on this one if you want to see that one. Because I was unsure that I was going to like this. Now, I have a love-hate relationship with masks that smell bad but work well. So when I saw turmeric, I'm like, do I want to smell like that curry though? And this doesn't smell bad at all whatsoever. So I'm really happy about that. Other than being impressed that I don't have to have a blue tansy episode again where I'm like holding my nose while wearing this mask, I love how this works and that it's different from any other mask that I've used. Last time I said that, it was a honey mask. That one's very interesting. Check out the review if you're interested in that. But this one you apply on damp skin. I've never had a mask where you start off with wet skin, so I thought that was pretty cool. You massage it into your skin, you let it sit for a max of 15 minutes, and then you massage it off either with your fingertips or a damp cloth, pick your poison. I loved how my skin felt after using this the first time. And it only got better the other 3 times, and I feel like this tube is just gonna get better and better and better and better. Of course, when I do an empties, I'll let you know my final thoughts on this, but as it goes so far, I am well impressed with this product. I think that it does everything that it says it's gonna do, which it does say a lot. I do believe that with time, I'm gonna see more results as far as skin renewal and resurfacing. I already see brightening results and smoothing results. Let me tell you, my face felt like a baby's butt after using this. And that's because they threw in a lot of awesome key ingredients. Turmeric, of course, to brighten. They put in papaya to clear out your clogged pores. And I did see some going down. It didn't get rid of all the acne, but it did go down a little bit. And they also had the rose hip, which I always thought was like a soothing type ingredient, but nope. In here, it's used to renew the stem cells, and I feel like that's a little bit abrasive. The last key ingredient that they included and noted online is aspen bark, which I've been seeing used quite a bit recently in skincare products. That is used to enzymatically break down your skin, and that's what helps with the resurfacing. I feel like this 2-in-1 is a double entendre, because not only is it a mask that you exfoliate, and then you let it sit, and then you wash off, hence 2-in-1. It also 2-in-1 by mechanical breakdown of using the scrubbing, little scrubbies in there, and then enzymatically breaks down your skin. So it feels so, so, so heavenly after. When you look at the ingredient list itself, it has aloe, coconut, lemon, sunflower, all of these great things to not only hydrate, moisturize, and soothe the skin, but also invigorate it as well. So I feel like this is a well-rounded product. I highly suggest it. Yes, it's a pretty penny for a pretty bottle, but I will say that I think it is worth it, probably because I got it 20% off. Don't let this genie lamp looking bottle fool you. It's not an overnight miracle worker. It will take some time to see some of the secondary results, but smoothness is something you'll definitely feel from the first time, because I was just like, whoa, touching my face for like 5 minutes after using this. But brightness will take some time, so give it a go and let me know. If you've already tried this product, let me know down below how you like it. If you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. Hit the like button and subscribe. And until next time, love and later.